Hello, my name is Chad Lehman from the Neil Squire Society, and this is a video demonstration on how to upload a file in Moodle. Some activities that you encounter on Moodle will require you to upload a file. This means you'll take a file that you've created or have on your computer and upload it to the website. Uploading means saving to a website. Process of taking a file from your computer and putting it on a website. I have a sample uploading activity in Moodle, which is the next resource. You'll know you have assignments or activities for you to complete when there is a picture of a clipboard beside the file name. Let's go into the activities for upload a file. So we have some notes here about uploading a file. You'll notice an upload file lesson, because at the bottom of the lesson it will say upload a file. There'll be a big gray blank box with a browse button beside it. You click this browse button to find a file on your computer, which you'll then upload to this site. Let's try it. By clicking browse, it brings up a file explorer window. It may be in a folder that you're not sure about. However, on your sidebar, you'll have shortcuts to desktop, the area you start on your computer, or My Documents. Quite often, most people save most of their work in My Documents. So I'm going to click on My Documents, and you may have many folders here that you may wish to choose. You can scroll through the different files using the scroll bar. And let's say for this, I wish to upload my business card. So you have this file here, so I can click on it once and choose open. You'll now see that that gray box has the path, the location where that file is saved on my computer. If you're curious, you can click in that box and drag over, and you should see the file name as the last part of it. To finish uploading a file, you need to choose upload this file. The browsing selects the file, uploading this file saves it to your profile. Depending on the size of your file, this may take a couple minutes. However, for most of your work, it should be very quick. When you're done, you'll see a notice that says File Uploaded Successfully. And you can click Continue. If you come back to the site, you can see the file that you uploaded. Then you can click on it to download it, that is to save the file from the website to the computer. You can also, if you've updated your work or wish to choose another file, do the same process again. Click Browse, find the file, and when you're done, click Upload this file. It is important for you to know that when you upload a file, it is only seen by you and your facilitator. It is not seen by other participants. So when you have an assignment to upload, it is something that just you and your facilitator will review. This concludes our lesson on uploading a file to Moodle. If you need any assistance with uploading a file, please do not hesitate to contact your assigned facilitator.